So we have measurement of numerical aperture. So we need to find the numerical aperture, and the formula to find the numerical aperture is Na is equal to sine theta, where we have the tabular column given here. So we need we are finding this geometrically. So for different concentric circles, we know the diameter. We just need to find the distance between the source and the screen. So here we switch on the source. Okay, so we can see here the different concentric circles. Okay, so we place here close to the laser. Okay, and we need to ensure that the laser engulfs the ring number 2. So for ring number 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, for ring number 2, what we need to do is we need to measure the distance between, using the meter scale, find the distance between the source, laser source, and the screen. And then for ring number 3, again you vary the distance, again you measure the distance. Similarly, ring number 4, ring number 5, ring number 6, we need to ensure that the maximum intensity of light is engulfing the respective rings. So once we find those length, that will be your distance L, that is the distance between source and screen. So we tabulate your tan theta, we get theta, so that we can calculate your numerical aperture.